In our next challenge, we're doing an infinite loops review after we were showed how to use a menu while using a loop. Again, which of the below loops would run infinitely? The first one, while x is less than or equal to 144, print forever. X starts at 0 and then it only goes down. So x will always be less than or equal to 144, and option A is infinite. But if I go down here, I have a couple of choices. It could either be just A and B, or D and A. So the next thing that I want to check out is option B. We start with x as equal to 144, and then says, while x is greater than or equal to 169, I might run forever. Now the issue here is that this while statement will never be entered because x is not greater than or equal to 169. So this will not be an infinite loop. As a matter of fact, it won't be a loop at all. Option C wasn't one of our possible choices, but we can talk through it. If x is equal to 169, while it's less than or equal to 196, not a chance this will run forever. It does increment each iteration by one, and it will reach a point where it is no longer less than or equal to 196. We will not have an infinite loop. And our last choice, option D. If x is equal to 169, if it's less than or equal to 225, right, we instantiate it at 169, we'll print it, and then we'll actually decrease it. So again, it starts meeting the condition and never gets to a point where this condition will not be true. So this will be an infinite loop. I can go ahead and check that answer and see that it is correct.